It's intermission time, folks. I'll just let the camera speak for itself. Oh, I won't. There's Mike and his dad. Dad Mike Sr. and Mike Jr. There's a dog. The in crowd. What are you doing, Mike?
How you doing, Bob?
I said, what are you doing?
Eating cheese, Bob.
Here's the cheese, folks. Are you the bartender?
Yeah.
Doing good business today?
Yeah.
Good. How's the cheese moving?
It's over there. Would you like some?
No, thanks. Well, this is the art gallery, folks. It doesn't say art, so we don't know what's in there, but it's got something. We'll have to go in there later. There they are.
Make it like a whole photo, Bobby.
Yeah.
You've known me too long to interview me.
Les.
You've known me all your life.
Marco, tell me about that brick sculpture on the hill there. What do you think about that? Looks like a chimney, yeah.
Well, actually what it's showing is just the depth of it's put together in a dimensional way that describes what's really holding everything together. And it looks like here, like it's hanging by just a little bit to me.
Perfect.
And if you set up the balance of certain things that are so well structured, see how strong the foundation is, and then see how weak the top is, but it's working right now.
Yeah.
If you upset, the only way that the beauty of the sculpture is going to stay is that if you don't upset the foundation. So
like that?
It's a dichotomy on certain things in today's society, I think.
Okay.
That because of the use of the material, it's a very strong and solid belief.
What do you think about the building of that Porsche? German craftsmanship, huh?
I love things that are
Sorry, folks, but this thing keeps turning out by itself. Confident stride.
Well, that scares me, but you know, I always end up being coming out of
here. Like this year, this door. Hey, Don. Whenever you tell you where your people are, you're playing, don't tell them you're playing at a bar. Tell them you're playing at an Italian restaurant, right? Don't tell them you're playing in a bar. Hey, come down and see my band. We're playing in a bar.
Well, it is a bar. You gotta.
It's an Italian restaurant. They got lasagna.
Huh? No, it's not. Get out of here.
Come on, don't do that. Everybody does that. Shy folks. What's your name?
Is it in color?
What's your name? Yeah, it's in color. What's in your name? Okay, what's your phone number?
Man, it's cold.
We'll get a ham.
What?
Oh, now she'll talk. More?
Yeah, I was just curious. You know how long this thing's supposed to run till?
Till 5.
Fine.
I don't know. It's pretty close. Well, you can't get him out of here.
Why is it? Everyone's at their clock an hour behind. Hicks, man, what's your clock?
I don't know how. You should learn. You should make a fortune.
I were pulling my leg right in the biggest on my tail.
What do you say? You're Yes, I'm a singer.
Margo. Oh, good.
I know some oldies.
Don't worry, I'm gonna last you.
It's not necessarily jazz or blues, though.
Oh, right.
I don't know the words to most of anything, though. Too out of practice.
Okay, here we go. Stella.
Stella!
Like I said, here we go, Stella.